festivals a result. Festivals a result. Festival means people celebrate the festivals which come from traditions that promote cultural oneness as state festival. In Karnataka, we celebrate Dasara as state festival. Festivals mean the peoples of India, the peoples of Karnataka in our state celebrate the festivals which come from tradition, which come from their traditions. Traditions celebrate different by religions. Come from traditions that promote cultural oneness as state festivals. Like in Karnataka, November 1st, we have celebrated Kannada Rajyotsava. And next, we celebrate Dasara festival as state festival. Dasara festival we have celebrated 9 days. Dasara festival Navaratri Utsava. Next, national emblems. National emblems like national flag, national anthem are important national symbols. National flag, national flower, national anthem are important the national symbols. National symbols help to promote the patriotism to the intellect, patriotism, nation integration of harmony among the people. Nation integration, national flag, national anthem, national flower is the integration, promote the patriotism feelings to the people. Patriotism feelings and integration of harmony among to the people we have celebrated in our national festivals and state festivals. In this chapter, we discuss about the some points. People participate in the school function and national festivals. Children, we have to participate in our school functions. Like January 26th, we have celebrated Republic Day. August 15th, we celebrated the Independence Day. It is the school functions. And national festivals. We have celebrated national festivals. And we recognize the importance of the national festivals. Why we celebrate the August 15th? Why we celebrate the January 26th as a Republic Day? We understand the what are the importance of this day, the history of this day. We understand, we recognize the importance of the national festivals. And next, identify the national symbols and we respect them. We can identify which are our national symbols like national flag, national anthem, national flower. Identify the national symbols and we have respect our national symbols. And we understand this point in this chapter. Students, in your textbook, page number 176, A small crane which was flying in the sky. Once upon a time, a small crane was flying in the sky with his mother saw the celebration in school's ground. A small crane's mother saw the celebrations of the school ground. You look once again your textbook. A small crane flying in the sky. The small sky's mother saw the celebration of the school ground. Gathered the students and the teachers. Small crane asked its mother, "Ma, what is going on there? What are the children doing?" The small crane asked to her mother, "Ma, what is going on there? So many children are gathered there. What are the children doing?" Mother crane said that, Today, August 15. Today is August 15. It is an Independence Day. August 15, Independence Day. On this day, in this memory, they are all celebrating the Independence Day. In this memory, all the children and people and teachers gathered memory of Independence Day. And celebrating Independence Day, it is our national festival. Good. August 15th is our national festival. It is the Independence Day. It is the memory of the Independence Day. The mother crane said to her child. Next, what is the national festival? The small crane. Again, you ask your mother, what is mean national festival? National festival means a country is also a nation. A country. India is a country. America is a country. Britain is a country. Pakistan is a country. A country is called a nation. Okay. People of the country celebrate certain days which have national importance as festival. The peoples of the country, the Indian peoples of the country, celebrate the certain days which have national importance as a festival. They are celebrated every way in the country. They are celebrated everywhere the country, the people celebrated the memory of the history of that day, the recalling the history and importance of that day, celebrated our national festivals like August 15th, the British due to freedom to Indians. August 15th, British people due to freedom to Indians, that day we celebrated Independence Day. January 26th, our Indian constitution have adopted our own constitution, our own laws, our own rights, duties. We have adopted that day, January 26th, 1950. That day we have celebrated the Republic Day. And you know this, dear children, generally we use the words nation and country. Nation and country. Generally we use the word nation and country. Generally we use the word nation and country interchangeably, but a country as a specific geographic area. Country means a specific and geographically specific area, and comes under the specific administration. Country is a specific administration system. A country having the people's same history. A country having the people's same into the same history, culture, desire, feeling of oneness is called a nation. Feelings, desire, integrity, oneness of is called a nation. Next, small crane asked to the mother, in Independence Day, our only national festival? Small crane asked to our mother, Ma, is Independence Day. Independence Day is only national festival. Independence Vandana, Maharashtriya Abba, Antyali, Kyrgyz. Mother Crane said to her little child, No, dear child, we have other national festivals. We have celebrated so many national festivals. The Indians celebrate so many national festivals. And so we celebrate the Republic Day. Republic Day on January 26th. Republic Day, Gana Rajyotsava. Republic Day, January 1926 in the memory of rebellion and his restructing of our states. In the same way, we celebrate the Gandhi Jayanti, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi Ji, October 2nd. October 2nd, we celebrate the Gandhi Jayanti, the birthday of the Mahatma Gandhi Ji. And next, November 1st, Kannada Rajyotsava. All Kannadigas celebrated the Kannada Rajyotsava November 1st. In Karnataka, we celebrate Kannada Rajyotsava on November 1st. Okay, in Karnataka, specifically in Karnataka, we celebrated the November 1st Kannada Rajyotsava. On that day, our state Karnataka was formed. Why we celebrate the Kannada Rajyotsava November 1st? On that day, Karnataka was formed. Karnataka was formed. People of Karnataka celebrate it with pleasure. People of Karnataka celebrate with pleasure Kannada Rajyotsava. People celebrate the festivals which come from tradition. The peoples of India, the peoples of Karnataka celebrate the festivals which come from tradition. It is very important. Tradition. Tradition means sampradayagalu, acharaka, vicharaka, sampradayagalu. Traditions that promote the cultural oneness. The people celebrate traditions, promote the cultural oneness. As a festival in Karnataka, we celebrate Dasara. Dasara is in our state festival. Next, small crane asked her mother again question. Amma, look down. Why are the children standing like that? So many children gathered in line. Amma, look down. So many children gathered there. Why? Mother crane said to her baby, no, our national flag has been hoisted. The national anthem is being sung. Our national anthem is being sung. So they are standing straight. All the children and the teachers standing straight and respect our national anthem and showing to respect. Amma, look at the flag flying. Small crane asked again in question to her mother. Amma, again you look, the flag flying. Children said, Janaganamana Adinayaka Jaye, Janaganamana Adinayaka Jaye. This is our national anthem. Tricolor flag is our national flag. The mother crane asked to tell to our children. Okay, understand, friends. Next, here is some questions. Your textbook. What is answer these questions? What is this? How many colors are there in nature? What is there at the center? Look once again. Your textbook. What is this? How many colors are there? What is the? You have to say. What is there at the center? Indian flag, our national flag. There are three colors. In the centers is Ashoka Chakra. Next question. On what days will the national flag be hoisted out in your school? In what days? In what days? Specific, we hoisted our national flag in what days? 1st August 15th, the memory of Independence Day, January 26th, Republic Day. Which songs do you sing during prayer every day in your school? Which song do you sing in every day in your school? 1st, state anthem, Jai Bharat Jai नायक जय जय एस टू आर टू नेशनल एंथम वी सिंग इन आवर स्कूल एवरी डे व्हिच इज आवर स्टेट सॉन्ग हु रोट दिस व्हिच इज आवर स्टेट सॉन्ग व्हिच इज आवर नेशनल एंथम स्टेट सॉन्ग जय भारत जननीय तन जाते नेशनल एंथम जय गण मन अधिनायक जय ए स्टेट एंथम रिटन बाय कुवेंपु कुवेंपु कुप्पळ्ळि वेंकटप्प कुट्टप्प नेशनल एंथम रिटन बाय रवींद्रनाथ टागोर हाउ विल यू स्टैंड व्हाइल सिंगिंग द नेशनल एंथम एंड स्टेट सॉन्ग व्हाई वी रेस्पेक्ट आवर नेशनल एंथम रेस्पेक्ट आवर स्टेट एंथम नेक्स्ट Mother Crane said to our children, "Child, we have understood our national flag. We have understood our national flag and national anthem. We have understood our national flag and national anthem. Look at the pillar there in your textbook. Look at a pillar. A pillar in your textbook. Look at the pillar." See the four lines on it. In this pillar, it is the four lines on it. It is our national emblem. Look at the Simha. That is the Simha. It is our national emblem. It is also called Simha Bodhige. It is also called Simha Bodhige. And my child train said that it appears that there are three lines. Lord, looking at the three lines. There are actually four lines. The mother crane said to, there are actually four lions. They are standing back to back. They are standing back to back. Actually, four lions. So the fourth lion is hidden. Fourth lion face is hidden. Back side. You cannot see it. Below the lion, there is a horse. Below the lion, look to the horse. A wheel and a bull. Satyameva Jayate is written by below them. Satyameva Jayate. Satyameva Jayate. Where have you seen the national emblem? Right. Where have you seen the national emblem? National emblem and national emblem. National flag, national anthem are important national symbols. Yes, students. National emblem, national flag, and national anthem are important national symbols. And national symbols. National symbols help to promote. National symbols help to promote. Patriotism feeling to the people. Deshabhimani, Deshabhakti, national integration, Rashtriya Aikya, national integration and harmony among to the people. Harmony among to the people. And make a list of national festivals which are celebrated in your school. Make a list of national festivals and state festivals celebrated in your school with dates. Write four lines about one of the national festivals. Write it in your textbook. For example, August 15th, the Memorial of Independence Day. January 26th, celebrated the Republic Day. October 2nd, Gandhi Jayanti. November 1st. Kannada Rajyotsava. There is a school in a picture in your textbook. There is a school in a picture. Look, look here in your textbook. There is a school picture. The children do their work, their part of work. The children are celebrating the Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated November. November. Children's Day, Makkala Dinacharane. The students discuss work between who are participate in this functions. Some students said I welcome all to the function. Some students said that I welcome. I'm part of a welcome speech. I welcome all to the function. All people, all guests, all teachers. I welcome to the function. Other students said that I keep the prizes ready for the winners in the competitions, in various competitions held in our school. One student's responsibility to the I keep and ready to the medals and prizes in various competitions to our school. Next students, I decorate the hall, function hall. I decorate to the function hall. And other students said that I speak about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru ji. The birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is celebrated on the day, Children's Day, because Nehru was very liked to the children. I speak about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was the first Prime Minister of Independence India. Swatantra Bharatada Prathama Pradhanamantri Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Next students, I decorate the photo with flowers. I decorate the Nehru ji photo flowers. Next students, discuss. I dance with my friends. It's a cultural program. I dance with my friends. This types of students, class 4th, discuss about the Children's Day functions, how we participate in that functions. Next, make a list of the pieces of work which are being done by the children in the pictures. You make a list of the work, which are the work, the children's pieces of work which are being done by the children's day in this picture. Write 4 lines about the celebrations of the children's days in your school. How you celebrate the children's day in previous day or in this day? You think that how you celebrate the children's day in your school, and write what you on that day and what are your participation, what are your responsibility on that day. Think and write it. Next, do you know this, students? The colors of Karnataka flag is, the colors of the Karnataka flag is red and yellow. The colors of the Karnataka flag. So when you look it, the colors of the Karnataka flag is red and yellow. Our state animal. Our state animal. Which is our state animal? Elephant. Elephant is state animal. Our state flower, our Rajya da poo. State flower is the lotus. Our state tree, sandalwood tree, say Gandhara Mara. Our state bird, which is our state bird, Neelakanta. Neelakanta is our state bird. Our national animal, which is our national animal? Tiger. Tiger is our national animal. Our national flower, which is our national flower? National flower is also lotus. Our national bird. National bird is peacock. National bird is peacock. Our national tree. National tree is banyan tree. Our national game, which is our national game, hockey. Our national fruit, our national fruit is mango. Okay, understand? Friends, in this chapter notes, I send up in your WhatsApp group. Once again, you read in your textbook the lesson, festivals, a pleasure. You read 3 or 4 times.